True leaders fall in love. Now, you don't hear a lot about love when it pertains to leadership. And I'm not talking about the love that most of us call love, which is nothing more than infatuation, romantic idealism, or maybe even lust or attraction. Love, real love, is about sacrifice. Joseph Campbell said, "The hero is the individual who has given his entire life for something bigger than himself." That's true leadership, and that's what we need more of. Be a leader, live your purpose, and take your power back. Fall in love.
How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? What devotion?